and side by side a wager he did lay. I will wager you, my love, 100 to 1, that a maid you'll go to the bonny broom, and a maid you'll ne'er return. I will wager you, my love, 100 to 1, that a maid I'll go to the Broomfield Hill, and a maid I will return. Asleep, his hawk on high, a greyhound near, his good mare at his feet. She cut the blossom from the broom, the blossom gross and sweet. She's laid some down at the crown of his head, some at the sole of his feet. Then she took off her golden ring, laid it in his right hand, all for to let her true love know she had been. Where were you, my bonny mare? Where were you, my steed? And where were you, my noble hawk? Why did you not awaken me? I clapped with my wings, master, and all my bells I rang, but I could not awaken you in time before your lady ran. So sleep more in the night, my lord, sleep less in the day, and then you might see when your love comes and when she goes away. Had I been awake when my love was near and had not gained my will, and then all the birds in the bonny broom of her would have had their fill. Her blood would have been their drink for them, her flesh would have been their meat, and her bones would have been their pillows bright when they lay them down to sleep. There was a lord in the north country courted a lady gay. As they were riding side by side, a wager he did lay.